Hello. Oh, we're not going to talk again, are we?
I remember she has that
sacred Riana.
You never talk to me, do you? Well, let me do the talking for you. Your first name is sacred, and your second name is Riana.
Into the semifinals is Duo Transcend!
I'm not finished yet.
You know what I do remember about her?
What?
Her act was one of the most viral acts of all time. Not toward me. Oh my gosh.
People.
Ice cold.
Pick one. Don't look.
No match.
Not a match.
Yeah?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Come if you want to play.
Be careful,
guys.
Bye, Howie.
He's still here.
Oh, whoa. Oh. It's moving.
Match the piece.
Match the piece. Is that a bit like that?
Ooh.
Is that good?
Howie.
Oh. I feel like I got stabbed in the back. How did?
is happening? She's taking her ashes.
He's gone for now. But he already knows your name, Howie.
Oh, did you guys hear that? There's a voice saying Howie. Just me? I swear to you. Go, okay, all right. I'm gonna just...
Take the knives out.
Oh, no. It says I'm coming for you, Howie. Where'd she go? Oh, my gosh.
Where did she go?
Right.
What happened?
Is it over?
I'm coming for you, Howie. Okay.
Are we at the end of that?
Thank you.
Is everyone as confused as I am?
I don't know what's going on.
Apparently somebody's coming for me, so I would like to get the judging out of the way and so that I can leave.
I don't know what to say. Has it finished?
No, I don't think it's finished.
I'm finished.
Has it finished?
I really, legitimately, I'm not kidding. I'm telling you that I'm terrified.
Terrified of what?
Read the note!
I mean, Howie's terrified because someone is coming for
I
Howie.
I was poked in the back. I was
good.
Stabbed in the back.
We're good.
He knows my name, and he's coming for me. Is that judging? Have we done what we're paid to do?
Yes, very good.
Let's move on with the show, then. Let's see another act, something that'll get rid of...
That gets rid of the juju vibe.
Yeah.
And take what's inside.
I'm not touching.
Which fear will we meet tonight? A look into the future of the choices made, destiny or chance. But which will you choose? You'll have nightmares and fears, and I feel them all. So many nightmares, so many fears. You, little man, What is your fear? Reach inside, Kratos.
Do I read it out?
Pray tell.
Oh.
My fear is David Hasselhoff returning to the show. No. Sorry, it's tapeworm.
Tapeworm.
I'm scared of a tapeworm.
Fate has brought us to a place in your soul that no one could know. Or could they? You. What is your fear?
You right now. Oh, you want me to pick one?
Forming Mystique.
Earring? What earring?
Earwig.
Oh, earwig.
Earwig. Earring, earwig.
Did look like earring, sorry.
Another fear to remember this moment, but... Ah. The cowl. Such a strong name. That you stink of fear.
Well, by the way, if I may so, you don't smell great yourself. At least I use soap. What am I supposed to do now?
Read it.
Well, I know that, and do what?
Just tell him.
Losing the phone number of my plastic surgeon. David has just signed a 10-year contract. No, maggots.
Oh, God.
How pathetic.
Well, I didn't write it.
But you chose it. Well, my pretty, here is where it all ends, because tonight is all about you, your fear, your choice. Pray tell.
Oh, God.
What's that?
Rodent.
Oh, no!
Look into the future.
Oh.
Reach inside the box, take the manuscript, and I'll prove to you what I knew all along. Reach inside. Reach inside!
Reach inside!
Is there a rat in there?
I feel sorry for her.
We'll be right back.